My name is David Dahlberg. I work in the woods, and I had a little bit of an accident there about a year ago. Putting a cut into a string, I was bent over, and either a limb came down and got me in the side, but it ruptured the eye, and I had total loss of vision. It was nothing but blackness in this eye.
David Dahlberg was rushed by ambulance from Olympia to Seattle. That night, a surgeon from the UW Medicine Eye Institute performed the first surgery on the logger from Yelm.
The retina was detached and folded, but the whole eye was ruptured, so the cornea, all that stuff, the lens was removed.
I'm gonna go and take a look at the back of your eye.
1 month later, a retina specialist performed another operation. A year after that, Dahlberg underwent a third surgery, this time on his cornea.
It's amazing what they can do, amazing.
Here you can see the color.
And the steady hands they must have, my gosh.
We're very fortunate in Seattle that we have an outstanding community of ophthalmologists, but what makes the UW Medicine Eye Institute a little different is that we do have the complete breadth of disease. Whatever your problem is, we'll be able to take care of it.
Hi.
The Institute sees approximately 30,000 patients each year. Everything from routine eye exams to conditions such as cataracts, glaucoma, retinal disease, neuro-ophthalmology, ocular plastic surgery,
the artificial lens
or cases like that involve multiple specialties, like Dahlberg's.
We are providing a unique care for our patient here at UW Medicine Eye Institute, evaluating the patient from different angle, and that provide the best care possible for our patient.
Yeah. Eye Institute providers help train the next generation of doctors.
As residency program director, I oversee the training of the residents over a three-year period. Because we are a teaching institution, we have to stay ahead of the game in terms of access to new technologies, adopting new treatment modalities, and that we're able to deliver the best possible care to our patients.
Another part of the mission of the UW Medicine Eye Institute involves research in South Lake Union labs. That new knowledge leads to innovation in patient care.
I could see all the windows, the lights.
Well, the way, you know, I sort of think about it is that we're a team.
Yeah.
And I think that, you know, we all did our part, and you certainly were a great part of that team.
You're going all the way back.
David Dahlberg's eye is healing, and his vision is improving.
So is that a good hype for you?
He and his fiance credit the UW Medicine Eye Institute.
I didn't know anything about it until I was injured. But then people from afar say great things about this place.
Oh, that went good.
They're just the best facility.
The UW Medicine Eye Institute. Top-rated patient care, cutting-edge research, outstanding education. Find out more at uwmedicine.org/eyeinstitute.